your story. Copy. And I want to tell me by itself. Push in like this. Do this. Do this. Do this. I'll go in. So I come in, I'll go in. But you pull back a bit and kick me. No, no, too far away. You just pull back and kick. Arrive me. Arrive me. You go too far away, you kick. You cannot hit me. Cannot hit me. Huh? You go too far, back. Just a bit to do. Again, slowly. So here. Turn. Push it away. Push away. I want to here. Put my hand on it, hit. Move away. Come in, cut him. Simple. Shut him. I come down, shut him. If you move the leg back, kick me again, kick me again. Here, move leg back, move leg back. So, I move forward. Punch him. Huh? just a modification. Huh? Doesn't matter where. I wish you want to kick me. If I'm a left leg, this. I'm not going to stop his leg or whatever. Huh? If I'm a right leg, this. Move away. Just a matter of kick, with a high kick, a low kick, or sweeping kick. You have chopped his leg, just a reset, reset his sweeping kick, I'm going to break my hand. So I just let him go. My idea is to strike him over that, or fell on the ground. If I fell on the ground, it'll be easier, because he's already unbalanced. Again, okay? Start like this. Come in, I'll just change. Here. I want to go in. Sweeping kick, or whatever kick. Huh? Now he has stable already. So I don't know how much going. Where going now? You're okay? Huh? I go only when he's not stable, then us. I will go back like this. Ah, okay, go in and suck him. Huh? And now you kick me again. Kick. Ah, you're not ready to suck him. Huh? You are too slow. He already stabilized going, I'll kick him. As soon as come down, I suck him. Right? That is against the kick. And that one is against a failing technique. He may fail me. Right? All right, slowly. So I want to go in. So you flip my, flip me and fail me. Fail me like this. A fall. So all I do is just lift my leg away, guard his hand, turn it this way, strike. Sorry, listen. Just you, if you follow me here, yeah, follow me here. Yeah. Move away his hand. Okay. So instead of doing this, I'm gonna start with this. Go in. You got to follow me. Yes. Go down. Follow me instead. Huh? As follow me, just go down. Very simple. Here, fall. No, no, you don't rest up him. Just go down. If it's other leg, this one was a right leg, I go in. Say, you go in the left leg. Oh, this one was a left leg, fine. Right leg. I say right leg. I want to go in. You want to help me? Let's go down. Let's go down. Now, you grip. So, four main categories. Striking, which we know you can counter already. Kicking, just avoid. Failing, you fell back, or you leave, escape, you suck him. Gripping, the merit of a grip, but we change it to one hand or two hands. You see, you suck that, straight away, give my hand. Huh? Turn, suck him. Just turn. Just turn. This is a Tai Chi Chuan movement. You see, it's this slow motion. You hold my hand, hold hard. Then, hands. You have let go, if you say let go, you break his hand. But you must cut, I must cut the hand. So at least I turn, I'm going to cut his two hands. So I can. Now, if you grip with two hands, here we have enough. So I go this way. Five on the ground. Then you suck. So, multiplication. Just a matter of which leg, this leg is easier.
He escaped. My left escaped. This one, you, my left hand, this is it. You, for some reason, I saw you with my right hand. One hand here. Huh? Something. If two hands, then I want to change it. And works. You want to do like this. He's a bad stunt. Change. And now with your imaginary opponent, you use a sequence.